Corona's never missed a single Ohio party. Neither should you.